let's go back to the goal that was scored.